We finally made it here at SeaWorld Orlando. We're here for Hollow Scream. It's like 5 o'clock. So we might go ahead and grab a bite to eat. We got pink chickens. And some copyrightable music, yay. Okay, so it looks like we went through a little kitty scare area. Yeah. They do it a little bit differently here at SeaWorld than at Busch Gardens. The park is still open till 8, yet Hollow Scream starts at 7. You would think that they would have closed off everything at 6, and unless you have a wristband, you can't do anything after 6. But, okay. Whatever. Uh-oh. I wonder if I can outrun them. And we're gonna go into our first house here. We got a whole bunch of pirates over here. Arr!
Why are you talking to yourself? Sharing his life.
Alrighty. Atlantis, Journey Below. Like a maze-ish. Hi. Hello. Yeah. You had to make it hit me in the face.
Sorry.
Oh, how pretty. Did that on purpose. Okay, I could have sworn one. What did you do? Don't miss me a frog. Okay.
Just missed right here. Right there.
Yeah. There's two different ways.
Get hit in the face with one of them.
okay. Oh boy.
I like this.
Looks like Maggie got.
I saw her there.
Nothing like a maker run at night after having some blood.
Blood.
Need more blood.
I don't think we ever rode this that night.
No, I don't think we were ever here when it started that night. Look how pretty everybody else is. And the one thing we noticed on the second hill coming back, they didn't have the trim brakes on. And the midsection brake run, we didn't slow down that much.
Nope.
Yeah, she looks flying. Two times in a row. We gotta get to some houses and scare zones. I definitely want to try area. Wow, it's dark. Yeah, I don't know how well this is gonna come out, guys. It's very dark. But yeah, we gotta definitely check out like Area 51 or whatever, and some of those other places. And here we go again. No brakes? Not sure, but we're by Infinity Falls, and Infinity Falls is actually running. So if you want to get wet for Hollow Stream, that's quite fine. But we're coming into a scare zone here. I'm not sure what scare zone this is, but yeah.
Are you here for paradise?
Paradise?
Yes, welcome to Paradise Falls.
Oh, hey, nice.
Yeah, this place is great. It's to die for, you know what I mean?
Oh, wow. Great, great. Hello. No vacancy, though. Hi.
I'm not joking.
Coming out of everywhere. So they got the Paradise Palms over here.
Fireball!
Oh, wow, check it out. Fireball.
It's a real fireball. No one believes me.
So we got to see something, a fireball in the sky.
Bye, fireball! Bye, bye, fireball! There's a fire down here! No one believes me when I said fireball in the sky! Oh, it's still there!
It's glowing! Okay. That's some kind of resort back there. Paradise Palms. Over here is Farm 51. You can park it right there. Where's the exit? Oh, you come out right here? Okay. Gate 21. General queue. We'll just go through general queue. And looks like Infinity Falls. Looks like the back area.
Two. Just two.
Two. Perfect.
I like your lightsaber. Green. Color of a Jedi, yep. Oh boy, he moves. That one don't move. Okay. Yeah. Just make sure you keep it up, don't go down.
Yes, no.
Farm 51. Biohazard. Immediately. We are not alone. Okay. I kind of like it. Kind of like a maze that you go through, but I don't like the idea that it's a corn maze. Oh. We're at a farmhouse. There's all the barn animals. Okay, now we're going in a barn where all the experiments are.
He's got that alien technology!
Oh no. Just don't hatch. Oh, I got the aliens vibe. Look at this. Oh, more of them.
Alien! You're one of them aliens! How dare you bring an alien up into my house?
I'm sorry. There's an alien.
Don't.
Okay.
Go on! Get moving! You're gonna be going through! Ah! The aliens! You're gonna be going through!
Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. One thing about Hollow Scream, you get some views of some weird, interesting backstage areas too. Now, here we go. Water's Edge. Wellness Center. So, I don't know. I think it's a retirement community. Looks like a retirement home or assisted living. Who knows? Interesting.
Share your feelings. Allow yourselves to let go. Allow yourselves to feel.
What's your name?
Hurry now, little bird.
I think she needs help.
The cages are waiting.
Well, okay.
Oh.
No patients in the pharmacy.
No?
Touch my meds or your mind. Take your own.
She can't.
Oh, Andrew!
these blood bags. Very interesting about them doors. This is another toxic turmoil. So, yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, she definitely looks toxic. Yeah. Ah. Toxic people, look out. Biohazard warning. Do not breathe the smoke. He's glowing.
I should have worn a diaper.
That building looks like it's been radiated. Scary creatures. Okay. Okay, I'll stop laughing. And that was the scare zone toxic, toxic something. We're gonna take a quick detour here in the SeaWorld Hollow Scream store and check out what kind of scary stuff they got. The SeaWorld Hollow Scream shirts, cups, shot glasses, More Hollow Scream shirts. Hey, this looks like the Busch Gardens one.
Mm-hmm.
But I bet you the back of it has all the, yep, all the Hollow Scream, all the houses and scare zones.
Yep.
Another, I'm too old for this sheet.
Boo.
Some nice, interesting decorations and stuff. Which way to the candy? Anyway, as long as it's sweet candy. Monster. Get in, loser, we're haunting. So a lot of the same shirts and stuff. Warning, psycho chick. Yeah, that's perfect for you. Nothing like Hollow Scream with a full moon. All right. Another, the game is on. Okay. Hey. Welcome, right? All black. What? He had a little too much to drink.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to play with the devil? like gambling with my life like this. Delirium 666.
Thank you.
stop, you're the last one.
Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Fun! Whoa! Just great. It had to be clowns. Carn Evil Pier. Oh, lovely. It's a carnival pier. Or Carn Evil. Oh, yeah. Just love those carny sounds. Carnival. Yep. Carnival time. I know.
Watch where you're going.
Oh, we gotta go through here. Look out for the Carnival Pier. And you can get your tickets right there. Yeah, we got another scare zone over here. Yeah. He looked a little too happy. I hope you can see us.
Blah.
Blah, blah, blah. So, we had our blood. We had our scare zones. We had our scare houses, which were actually more like mazes here at SeaWorld.
Yeah.
Which kind of was interesting, a little bit different.
A little scary.
Yeah. The same old jump scares as usual.
Yep.
But what do you say? Did we have fun?
Yeah, we had fun.
We had fun, we got scared, and we're ready to call it a night.
Yeah.
So, until the next time, we'll catch you at the parks.